do you want to help us out, save the environment?
I don't know if you're aware, but about 8 million tons of plastic gets thrown into the ocean each year, and roughly 10% of that is sex toys. So we're recycling these to make sure they stay out of the ocean so we can protect the coral and the fish.
Word, yeah, 100%. That's really thoughtful, you guys.
Thanks, dude.
Yeah.
You can pick out whatever you'd like. It's $5 for the smaller items, $10 for the big ones.
Are you for real?
Yeah. For real, for real.
Are these clean?
Oh, yeah, super clean. Yeah.
So these have been used before?
Yeah, but they've gone through our disinfecting process. This is barbicide.
Uh-huh.
And if they don't get fully clean, then we'll chuck them in JT's mom's bathtub. But we clean the crap out of them. There's pretty much no sign of orifice.
Whoa.